Hello and welcome to my guitar lesson here in sunny Mulau in eastern Germany near the city of Chemnitz, Karl Marx Stadt. Okay, we're going to play and sing Creep, Creep, the Radiohead famous rock ballad, beautiful song, perfect for the acoustic guitar. Whether you play a semi-acoustic like this or an electro with nylon strings, both are fine. Four chords, only four chords in this song, the same chords for the verse as the chorus. We're playing it in E because I like it in E. You have to play some barred chords here. Let's look at the four chords. E, A flat, or G sharp. This is the E shape moved up to the 4th fret. Then we go to the A, up one fret to A, and then to A minor. Now you can take your second finger off to play A minor, or you can go back down to the normal A minor shape. I prefer this one because it's got a nicer ring to it. So let's look at the intro again. And then we go into the verse, and it's the same formula, if you like. It's the same four chords in the same order all the way through. So when you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye, you're just like an angel, your skin makes me cry, you float like a feather, beautiful world. I wish I was special, you're so very special. And then we go to the chorus, which is exactly the same, same chord structure. But I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo, what the hell am I doing? Of course, Radiohead have their album version. They use the F word, don't they, a lot? But we keep it clean in case our children watching, or our grannies learning to play the guitar. Into the second verse. I don't care if it hurts, I wanna have control, I wanna perfect body, a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around, you're so very special, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep, the right hand, you can slow the song down a little bit if you want to, even speed up a little bit, it's up to you, but just keep a rhythm. Okay, until next time, bye.